all.
The structure is polymorphic.
Right, we had to attach each neuron non-sequentially.
Why didn't you just reprogram the synapses to work collectively?
Because we didn't think of it?
I'm sure you did your best. Yes, but there are more than 2 trillion neurons here. One misalignment could cause a cascade of circuit failures. It'll take time, brother.
How long?
As long as you can give me.
How much longer, Shuri?
I've barely begun, brother.
You might want to pick up the pace.